The Bible reading is taken from Psalm 127, reading from verse 1 to the end. Here beginneth. Except the Lord build the house, they labor in vain that build it. Except the Lord keep the city, the watchman walk it but in vain. It is vain for you to rise up early, to sit up late, to eat the bread of sorrows, for so he giveth his beloved sleep. Lo, children are an heritage of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is his reward. As arrows are in the hand of a mighty man, so are children of the youth. Happy is a man that hath his quiver full of them. They shall not be ashamed, but they shall speak with the enemies in the gate. Here ends a portion of God's holy word. We honor it by saying, thanks be to God.